Heyo together and very welcome to Let's Play XCOM 2! I finished all the character imports. And if you wonder who this little guy is, you will see soon. And I really like what they did there, so let's load this game. Oh, those loading screens, man. XCOM baby, XCOM! Two ranger and one support? Maybe. Or specialist? But he can be... yeah, okay, it's... not a real support at that thing. So I still don't know why those debris can't be excavated with two men at once, but whatever. I wanted to show you first the soldiers. So here is me, Lieutenant Alex Usher. Welcome. Then we have Cube Crasher. Of course, Colonel Connor, our heavy, with a floating grenade thrower. And then we have another heavy, Sergeant Aatrox. Oh yeah. Badass, man, badass. And I really, oh, not floating here. And I really hope that's working out for us with those guys. Okay, let's continue playing. I would say we just scan a little bit more.
Local resistance forces in the area can get you into the site, but you will need to make contact with their network first.
Okay.
This is only the beginning, Commander. Your leadership will be a beacon to our people across the globe.
Okay, mission locked. That's that thing. Rookies, 5 days. Investigate, not now. We do have that one. The rookies, and that's it. But I think
Avenger,
I go for
plotting new course.
Yeah, I go for the supplies first. Oh, floating key.
Much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known. Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations, war games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence.
Okay.
My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
Okay. Well, yeah, we will see.
New objective added.
Complete Advent officer autopsy research.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
Okay, we've read that already in the tutorial, so we won't do it now. But it looks like we can build an advanced warfare center. That's useful. Plated armor not happening, modular weapons, resistant communications, that's really important. So I think I go with that first now.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Okay. Then I think we jump to the gyroscope.
Having successfully...
oh. Sorry, and get the supplies. Shoo-pling! Oh! Alien debris cleared. carry on.
Strategic resource located.
Okay. That's good. Rookies. Yeah, why not?
Avenger plotting new course.
I mean, I don't really need them now, I think, but okay, it's fine. What I really do need is don't waste any time, but play strategically. So we got that one, and we can build a facility here. For example, the Advanced Warfare Center. Soldiers may gain a bonus ability outside of their current class, whenever they are promoted. An additional injury from staff. Couple injuries.
We'll start work on the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running.
Okay, Abigail Taylor is decreasing construction time by 50%. Oh, that's nice. Okay, 7 days instead of 14 days. That's really helpful, I think. I could need to build a power plant. Power relay. But I will wait now. I do have some power left, so that should be fine. I'm scared of the next mission because this game is really difficult. Okay, Furum. Can we get the Advanced Warfare Center? Yes. And I do want to do that.
We pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Okay. Decreased by 50%. Nice! That's good. So we get that soon. And supplies. Yeah, we do need more supplies soon. But for now...
Okay. Although we have allies scattered in cities throughout the globe who are willing to share their knowledge of Advent's operations, the aliens are actively pursuing them. It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander. Good luck.
Council missions. It's interesting, it's still called Council, but it's only one man left there. But whatever. We can at least view the mission. Extract VIP from Advent City. Okay.
Setting
we do that.
Course for the South African sector.
That mission was exactly what made me restart that run, because everything went wrong completely, and that was a total disaster. Okay. We do need the support, that's very important. I do wanna know for the council mission who got better aim. Same aim, but Connor got less will. I think I will stick with Aatrox Dan in this mission, because it's a council mission. I don't know. Cube Crusher is really... We need to extract the VIP, so we need to cover him. A shotgun is for close combat. Do we need... I have the 8 protocol. And I have a sharpshooter. Yeah, I think that's fine. Let's launch the mission. I hope I don't fuck it up really badly, because that mission is so difficult. What I learned, very important.
Sky Ranger deployed.
I think.
Ready to deploy.
Okay. The thing is, oopsie.
Ring
recon picked up a weak distress signal coming from this area. The Resistance confirmed it's one of their codes, so we're moving in to provide an emergency extraction. We'll need to secure the area and escort the VIP to the evac point. Stay alert for hostile contacts.
Yeah, so there will be hostile contacts. And if you are in the... how it's called? The... not the landing zone, the extraction zone, I would say. And stay there, and an alien is shooting. It gets removed and planted where to another location. I will show you that on what I mean. That will make it more clear.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
Evac, right. So, interesting. Last time I had to free
Advent
the VIP
already knows
first.
We're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Okay, so I'm not concealed. Oops, I need to get there. That's the evac position. And if I move there, and for example some Overwatch reaction shot is... is fired to someone, on someone who is in this zone, it gets removed and planted elsewhere, for example here or here, and that's so bad for me. Okay, I need to hurry, but I also need to be very careful. That seems to be a good location. So, in the first... okay, I think in the first two rounds I'm gonna rush quite hard. Yeah.
Confirmed.
And because that gives me some time to play more cautious later on. Okay, Aatrox. Full cover. I really hope that he won't trigger any enemies while looking through that window. Okay. And I'm gonna go there. So that's good for now. And yeah, he joins just there. Cube Crasher. She, whatever. Oh, she's so good. Alright. So.
Advent forces sighted.
Now, panic mode activated. They're flanking, but they shouldn't be able to shoot. Are they? No, that's good. So, now, for example, Tracy Young. I only can slash the Advent Trooper, but that would be a secured kill. Okay, I need to kill, if possible, the high cover first. So that would be a job for our heavy.
Here, Frank.
Looks good, Aatrox. You can do it. I trust you. Locked and loaded. Badass man. Nice. Cover blown. Very good. Very, very good. So now that's out of the way. I should be able to kill him. Sword slash.
Thank you.
Okay, 88%, we go with that. Cube Crusher, do it! Okay, not ideal. 4 to 6 damage, 50% crit chance. I need to go with it. Critical hit, very nice.
Ziel neutralisiert.
And he dropped something. That's good. Okay. I won't have any cover there. But I will have cover there. And I can shoot him. I try it. Flashbang. He will definitely move, I think.
Got it covered.
So that should be fine. Okay. Move, 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 VIP. He should move. He should move. Hey, 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 Overwatch! Overwatch, no, don't, please.
Ich brauche hier Unterstützung!
Okay, that wasn't exactly good. That was really bad. And I got no medkit, of course.
That's affirmative.
So I grab whatever that is. Delirium core. Okay.
Object secure.
I could go there and hunker down. But yeah, okay, why not? So that's that.
Und los geht's.
I'm not risking too much there. Pistol Overwatch.
Bestätigt! Überwachung läuft! Ziehe los!
Okay.
Edmund ist hier!
Oh Gott, no!
That
is so damn bad! I can't blow away his cover, so best would be to just try to get a secure kill. Oh god, no! It's looking so bad already again. Those council missions. No, it's still bad. He will mark. And come on, he only has half cover. Please, 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 please survive, 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 survive. God, thank you. Okay. So he's on Overwatch now. Frag grenade. Frag grenade. He's on Overwatch. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know what I should do. He's on Overwatch. I can move closer with Aatrox.
Verstanden. Rück
so, I do that. Come on, please! Nice! Okay.
Das war's für dich! Meine Munition wird knapp!
Yeah, that's that. I can't escape. I simply can't. If I go there, I try it. No! Why does he see me? Oh no! There was... Oh. Really? How? I didn't check the pathway. That's so bad. I mean, I could retreat. No, I need to throw the flashbang now. Two of us are so low already.
This one's gonna be bright.
Oh, damn it! It's looking so freaking bad. No way, no way I'm gonna get through this mission safely. I'm really thinking of abandoning it. Because that's not gonna work here. Even if I hit, it wouldn't matter. It wouldn't matter at all. So I think... I don't know. I mean, I would be safe up there. I think. He only sees her and a cube crusher. I don't know. I could move up there. But it's so risky. I do it. Whatever. It's me. If I die, no one cares. Looks like she's safe, huh? No, she's not safe. No way near to be safe. Move into. Now you go just there, hunker down and hope you don't die, and that's it. And then I have no clue. Still marked. I hope this guy is just retreating somewhere and that's it.
Menace 1-5, be advised, hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
I see. 40%. I need the grenades. I do need the grenades. I need to conserve them. Okay, let's have a look what I can hack here.
System infiltration let's in see. Progress.
Maybe that helps me. Run and gun, that's not bad. But I don't think I need it. Fate protocol. Maybe with the 8 protocol I can slash him. Let's try that, I have no clue if it works or not. Okay, okay. Because that worked. Overwatch? What? Overwatch's gone? Okay. Oh, maybe up there I got some prime position. Looks better than before. How can't you hit there? I don't get my
konzentriere dich. Munition verbraucht.
Oh, what? Screw it.
Moving.
It's all a bunch of balonies here. 8 protocol. 8 that guy. More defense. Strike him down if you can. Nice. But now he has no cover at all.
Target eliminated.
No high cover anywhere. There's high cover, but it's so risky to move there. On the other hand, I would almost be there. No, that's too far. But she should be in high cover if possible. I don't see anything here. Oh, it's blown up, okay. Yeah, sure, use the grenade there. I don't know, I simply don't know.
Rolling.
I need to reload my weapons.
Es kann losgehen.
I could move down there, but no, not quite yet.
Nähere mich der Zielposition.
I don't know where more advent soldiers are, which is a big issue currently.
Alles im grünen Bereich.
Come get some.
Why pistol overwatch? Bunker down. I need to join, that's important. I need to join. Yeah. funny.
Heading out! I'm on it!
I need to join. It's no use, I need to get over there as well.
Bestätigt!
I hope. Oh! I do see some advent stuff in this building. I saw it. I saw a glimpse. I think I saw a glimpse there. Right here, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, you know what? She can move there. Whatever she triggered, it doesn't matter, she's there. And I should be able to extract to evac here.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
Awesome.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Call Sky Ranger. I don't know what happens if I do call the Sky Ranger. Okay, so what I do hope is that the sectoid, first of all I think he dies, failed, but I hope that this guy is resurrecting him and wasting his turn instead of being a real big pain in my ass. 70% is not bad. Come on, you can do it! Nice! Critical hit, that's good. Still in full cover.
Hostile neutralized.
That's nice. Can I get there in time? No. So I need to get closer. I think that's the safe. Maybe that's the safest position. Can't get there as well. If I stay there, I should be very safe. That's the best position. That could also work, but I don't know if this guy is on Overwatch or not. This is very risky, I would say. I would love to position myself there where Aatrox is currently. Maybe that's a good place. Or that one could be awesome. Now I don't know. I just don't know. Let's move there first and let's see. That seems good. So I move there. How many tiles do I need? 1, 2, 3, and that's it. So if I move there, it should be fine. And hunker down. Yeah, frag grenade, of course. No, hunker down. Cross your fingers. All together, cross your fingers. Cross your damn fingers. Please. No Overwatch? Okay. That could be a kill. And if I don't kill him... Either I just evacuate and that's it. I'm so low. Do I need to kill that sectoid? Oh, I'm so tempted to just go for it. I really am, but that would be so bad, I think. You know what? I just go right here.
Moving out.
Let's see if he's on Overwatch. I think not. Hello, buddy. 50% crit. Come on. That's it.
Hostile neutralized.
Worth. Completely worth. Evac, evac, evac. Go, go, go. Evac, evac, evac. To be honest, that mission was easier than the one I played first, where I tried to evac a VIP and stuff like that. That mission right now was easier. Although I had lots of trouble, but that's okay. I really would like to know what's with the call Sky Ranger. If I do that, I think I will lose the mission. And that's bad. So I will read the wiki first after that mission, what would happen there. Okay. You got it. Cube Crasher, your last one. Woo! And we are done. Oh.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Okay. Oh, XCOM 2, you're finishing me. This game is pushing me. Oh, look at Aatrox! He's like, here! Yeah, good job! We did it, yeah! Alright! Oh, man. this game is really difficult, but I love it. It's awesome. It's so much fun. Oh. And I also hope you're all okay with how I created your characters there. But I think I did a good job. I think it's okay. Oh, my hands, man, my hands, they are... What's the English word for crippling? That they are... The feeling when you... I can't describe it, it's... Before they cramp up, you know? That feeling I have in my hands right now. Whew! Awesome! Awesome. We did it. 3-2-1, dropship has arrived. We're back home. Welcome back, soldiers. Medical protocol or combat protocol? I do think I go first with the medical protocol. Yeah. And Cube Crasher. Okay. That could be very useful. But the Blade Master would... Okay, so... The Blade Master, I think, is an early game skill, because for now I would be able to just kill most units with one sword slash, which is very useful in the early game. Later on, I'm not sure if the blade will be used as often as it was used now, so the Phantom could be very useful to set up flanks even when concealment breaks. Tough choice, tough choice, tough choice. Very tough choice, the Phantom. The Phantom gives more tactical use, where this Blade Master gives more strike down use, so... I go with the Blade Master now. Even if the squad does not start a mission concealed, Rangers from the Phantom will still begin the mission with... Whoa! If the Ranger breaks the squad concealment, then okay, but... Even if the squad does not start a mission concealed, that's so useful because I can use him to scout! I go with the Phantom then. Because on that mission I could have scouted first. Set up a flag. That's so useful! Phantom, of course. Illyrium core and Tracy, yeah, European card.
Hello, nice. Commander.
And we got
Thank
some intel.
Sending additional
whatever
support
that is.
Staff to assist me, Commander.
Yeah.
I will make sure they are put to good use.
Low supplies. Yeah, I know that already. We need to get supply. Power capacity as well.
New orders, Commander?
Nope. I wanna have a look at me. My will is still good. His will is still good. His will is still shit. But that's okay. Aoki. His aim is 68 and he's a ranger. And his aim is 71 now. He's also ranger. Phantom is so good. Can I customize the props like... No. The character info? No. The attitude? Yeah, no. Okay. Okay! Still, I would say it's looking good for us. Let's shortly have a look here. Increase region income. 5 days. So, I could do the rookies, or I go for the income, and
Avenger
I will go for the income.
Course.
I wonder, I really do wonder. Okay, that's set up for the next episode. I'm done now. Save and exit. This mission was hard, but so good. Oh, there I am. Sneaking around, yeah. Okay, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and